Right. We gotta make a deal. Are you ready to make a deal? And I'm talking a real deal, not the kind of deal that, like, some half-assed front man, you know, the stupid leather jacket makes. I'm talking about a real deal. And I was gonna swear then, but I saw a child's face in the audience, and I thought, oh, I'm not gonna swear. I'm not gonna subject those young ears, those young, delicate, fragile ears to swear. I'm not a bad guy here. I'm the good guy. I'm making deals. I'm saying, are we gonna have fun? We have been hired to entertain you. Are we gonna have fun? If we don't entertain you, we don't get paid. We do.